Okay, so we are continuing our model and we are finishing the magazine. And right after this we will make some bullets and magazine will be done. We will move to the back part of the weapon, which will be a little bit more advanced in certain areas. So our magazine is done. Now we are just creating simple bullets from this cylinder. Just very simple stuff, extruding it, adding some polygons, some edge loops, and that's everything we need for this. So right now we are moving to the process of making the back side of the weapon. It's of course, like I said before, a little bit more advanced, especially in the place where it's connected to the rest of the weapon. But the other stuff, it's relatively simple. Okay, so we finished this side of the weapon, of this part, and right now we are moving to another. Of course, we have to change our reference, a reference image, and then we will continue. And this part will be the most difficult. We have to create this part using cylinders, and the challenge will be to connect these cylinders to the rest of the object.